Hi, I'm Monique Baker-McCormick, and I'm running for Wayne County Commissioner, District 6, which is in northwest Detroit. 8 Mile and Myers is where the district starts, and it goes all the way past Telegraph to Five Point, and then from 8 Mile over to Finkel. It's where I live. My children go to school in District 6, and I believe in fighting for my community as a business owner, as a veteran, as an elected delegate. I believe that our commissioners should be held accountable. They should be ethical and transparent in the work that they do. I want to make sure that we have jobs for our community, helping small businesses to grow, youth services in our community, and making sure that we revitalize our neighborhoods by putting the money and resources into our area in District 6. So I look for your support, and if you have any questions, you can call my office at 313-863-6998 or go to my website, forwardtogethermichigan.com.
Volker McCormick is making her the county commissioner.
I love her ability to lead us, and I know she has the courage to stand there and walk her post as a county commissioner. Vote for her, work for her, and let's put her in the right place.
And Monique was everything that one could think of in terms of being a leader in our community. She didn't say, I want to be in office. She said she just wanted to serve. That's the kind of person that Monique is, and that's the type of person that we need in office.
And we know what an activist that Monique is. She has worked hard and has been so committed over the years to keep traveling this road. So this time, let's make it happen.
And I just appreciate her fervor and her fire, her dedication. And she really, really has a real desire to help people.
And I am supporting Monique because she is sincere, she seems to be the right person, and she seems reliable and community oriented.
I'm supporting Monique McCormick because she is the right candidate for this position. She's dedicated her life for public service. She's worked hard. She's smart. She's capable. She has integrity. And that's what Wayne County needs, is integrity. And that's why I'm supporting her.